Hi guys, Luton here, and today I've got something creative for you. Now some of you will know that I work as a designer and illustrator in real life. I studied illustration at university, and for me, I have always been a creative person. I enjoy it, I do it in my free time, and now with Twitch and my live streams, which I have to say I've been doing quite well recently, I have the option now to do creative streams, and this has been really inspiring for me. It's actually been very motivating for me to do work live and see, you know, have people contribute and sort of say what they think about it as I'm working on it. It's really good for me because sometimes you can have a bit of a mental block, and it's great to have that function to sort of put your work out there and just have people get involved. It's been really, really good. So this is one of these pieces that I did, and I thought I would share it with you guys. This was an 8-hour stream in total, 2 days of 4 hours, and this piece that I did here, it's an American Staffordshire Terrier. Actually belonged to one of my subscribers, supporters, Newell, and Newell has actually been supporting me through my live streams and my video content, and actually produced some pieces of artwork for him recently as well. And I decided that I would actually do this piece on top because sadly Newell's dog had to be put to sleep recently. So I decided to do this piece to kind of commemorate and, you know, just, you know, do it for him as a little sort of thank you, I suppose. Now, if you guys are interested, I'll just say this right now because I've had quite a few people already asking this, and it'll be easy for me to say it right here and now. If you would like to commission a piece of work, you can go to my Patreon. At the bottom of the page there are some prices. If you would like to offer me or ask about sizes and the kind of work that I can produce, then you can do so. There are also various concept art videos that I put out there, but I'm going to do more and more creative stuff soon because I really, really enjoy doing it, and from the feedback I've gotten already, a lot of people seem to really enjoy it, so there we go. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you very much enjoy. Leave your comments, thoughts down below, any questions you have, and I'll see you next time for some more creative work. Thank you.
Thank you.